me, or I'll kill you. Go to hell, you Tatar beast!
Left. Talmurg is to the left, along the stream.
The bush luck means the death web.
Megger left the fillers.
Yeah.
Run for it! Someone give him a drink and bring hot wine and bandages. Tell me, boy, who are you and where are you from? What in hell's name happened?
I've come from Scalitz. They burned it to the ground. Slaughtered everyone.
Who? Who burned it to the ground?
A huge army. They attacked without warning. And they weren't Czechs or Germans either.
Who then?
I don't know. I've never seen armor like it or heard their language. Maybe Tatars?
Tatars, you say?
Yeah.
Well, we'll deal with that later. First, let's have a look at that leg of yours. Grit your teeth, boy. I'm gonna pull that hair out. Easy. All done. You were lucky, lad. The arrow missed the bone. It only needed bandaging, and I've done that often enough before. War is a good teacher. Can you stand? There you go. Good as new.
Thank you.
If you idlers nothing better to do, get back to work. You'll have to speak to Lord Divish. Can you manage? Sir, this is a survivor from...
I heard, Robart. Tell me, boy, what exactly happened? Did you see the ensigns of the attackers? And were there any more survivors?
Sir, I don't know what army it was, but it was huge. There were dozens of banners flying on the hill above Scalitz. The ones who did the slaughtering spoke a strange language. They burned Scalitz to the ground. But a lot of people took refuge in the castle. I wasn't quick enough. And as I fled, they shouted from the battlements that I should come and warn you.
The soldiers the boy didn't recognize. They could be those Cumans of Sigismund's. It said they came to Hungary from the east, and now they're the core of his army. Sacking Gutenberg must have given him a taste for stolen silver.
Scalitz is a small castle, sir. If Sigismund attacks, they can't hold.
Indeed, Sir Robart. And our small garrison would be no help, even if we could risk sending them.
You think we're next in line?
Maybe. What's your name, boy?
I'm Henry, son of the Scalitz blacksmith.
I know him. Did he make it inside the castle? I'm sorry. It's in God's hands now. No one else can help us. Anyway, thank you for risking your neck to warn us. Robart, take care of Henry. Make sure he gets something to eat and some rest.
Yes, sir.
And get all the people inside the gates We have to prepare for the worst. Make all the necessary arrangements.
As you command, sir.
Said something about the message. What was it about? Nothing.